Welcome back to Here to Stay TV, brought to you by BridgeStreet.com. I'm with Christian Carroglanian with Accor Hotels. It took me about 20 times to figure that out, but I'm here and I'm getting straight to the news. Accor is an amazing company. You're doing fascinating things. Now, I'm a United States guy, so I feel like I've been a little bit on the outside. I'm curious to how you're seeing your role in the company in terms of meeting current consumer trends.
I think my role in the company was to be a chief development officer. So of course, what is important for development is to make sure that the product we have are in line with what the customers are expecting. And on that field, we have seen several changes in the past few years. Before, I would say simply, people were more secured by standards. They like to know where they are, to see that even the button of the to switch on was at the same place. Now that most of the hotels are offering similar services in terms of security, cleanliness, and so on, they are much more, at least part of the customers, are much more looking for, I like to be surprised, I like to be charmed by the property. And that's why we have seen in the past few years, on all segments of the industry, what we call the lifestyle properties. And that's also the reason why we did several acquisitions in the last 2-3 years, which were the Mama Shelter brand, and then the 25 Hours, where we have minority shares in both companies, but expecting to be bigger in the future in these two companies. And you also launch a hostel business under the name Joe & Joe, which is really disruptive when you compare it to what it exists. I mean, it's very different. Of course, majority of the customers are young, but these young people will be also older. And we expect to attract them in our various other brands, which are more traditional, from Fairmont on the luxury market, or Raffles, of course, down to Novotel. When I say down, it's still a 4-star property, or even Ibis. So the change is clear, and we had to adapt it.
Yes, absolutely. Now, you're not just adapting the product yourself, but you have to adapt the way you connect with the customer before they make a reservation. How has that changed for Accor?
I mean, it's the world of digital, I would say, where from the first contact with the client, you have to follow him. And that's what we try to do with our various programs, where we try, of course, to attract the customer. Once he has booked the room, we are in connection with him to help him to prepare his trip. And then we try to know also what he feels about his trip. So it's a totally different world. I mean, you see my white hair. So I was in this industry already 30 years ago. Life was much easier. You have to be careful. I mean, the social media are playing a bigger role, and you also have to follow your brands and your customers on the social media.
Right, and I think with social media, it's a great opportunity when you have lifestyle hotels to be able to connect better through the customer by creating exciting social media moments through great design, and that'll feed into helping you attract guests through the digital means online, and then you connect to them, and then when they stay, you get more personalized experiences catered towards their desires. I'm Glenn Hausman for Here to Stay TV. Thanks for watching.